viewers, welcome in my another new video. Today I will discuss about ovulation symptoms. Ovulation is the discharge of eggs from the ovaries, and it is one of the main cycles of women's life. Ovulation days are counted from the last menstrual period, and the average time period of ovulation is 14 days. Today in this video, I will discuss the top 7 symptoms of ovulation. If you are new in this channel, you can subscribe to this channel, because it can be a great collection for you. Number 1. Changes body temperature. Your basal body temperature can increase during the ovulation than the normal time. This increasing temperature can stay until your next period. If you become pregnant in the ovulation time, your temperature can stay higher for a long time. Number 2. Changes cervical mucus. Estrogen levels can increase in the ovulation time, and it may also change the stability of the cervical mucus. You can notice your cervical mucus changing to more slippery. The most fertile cervical mucus can look similar as the wax. Number 3. Breast tenderness. You can experience breast tenderness or nipple sensitivity during the ovulation time. An increasing hormone is the main cause of this pain in the ovulation. But you may also get your ovulation without the nipple tenderness or breast pain. Number 4. Pelvic pain. Most of the women experience pelvic pain during the ovulation. Women can notice a sharp pain in the lower abdomen, but pelvic pain is not mandatory for the ovulation process. Some women also may experience mild and temporary pain in the lower abdomen. Number 5. Spotting. Women can experience a few amounts of spotting in their ovulation time. Increasing estrogen levels are the main cause of this frequent bleeding. The spotting color may frequently vary from pink to red to brown. Remember, it is also a symptom of the early pregnancy. Number 6. Swollen lymph node. 75% of women can experience inguinal lymph swelling in their ovulation time. The inguinal lymph node are small gland, and they are located on the both sides of the pelvis. Women also can experience the swollen on the same side where the eggs are released from the cycle. And finally, number 7. Changes cervical position. Women's cervical position can change during the ovulation time. Your cervix may be larger than the regular at this time. If you insert a finger into your private area, you can find a small nub. This nub is your cervix, but other time you cannot find this place. Ovulation can happen at different times during a cycle, and it also may happen on a different day every month. Some women think that their menstruation is connected to the ovulation, but you can ovulate if you don't get your menstruation. On the other hand, you can also get your menstruation if you don't get your ovulation. Dear viewers, if you have any other question about the ovulation symptoms, you can comment in this video. And finally, please, don't forget to subscribe to this channel to get our next videos. Thank you.